that fucking happen? Like, I'm a Bears fan and everything, but Case Keenum turned into a god. That man, oh my god, oh my god. That man is doing some shits. Someone upstairs wants the Vikings to win a Super Bowl. Someone upstairs. Move my chair up. But that was crazy. Do I usually have my chair this high? Probably not. But other than that, welcome to the stream, my pretties. Sauce it up. Way too much. Case Keenum is the greatest quarterback to ever play in the NFL. It's just facts. He's better than Tom Brady. What was that safety doing? That safety, all he had to do was tackle him. Inbounds. If he tackles him inbounds, the game's over. That's fucking nuts. What the fuck? He said, hey, bro, I don't know what just happened. He said, I don't know either. Shit. Case Keenum's a fucking monster. Stephon Diggs put that city on his back. That's crazy. Dude, I want to buy this, but I have the Black Knight, and I think the Black Knight is the coolest thing in the game, so I'm going to keep the Black Knight. What a fucking game, CJ. Shit was crazy. Shit hit the fan. That was fucking nuts. For Case Keenum to basically lead his team, lead the Vikings to a fucking NFC Championship game. That's just fucking crazy. They're taking turns being on top, yeah. That was fucking nuts. I didn't expect that game to be as good as it was. I expected it to be a good game, but I didn't expect it to fucking come down to the last play where the Saints safety fucks up and basically loses them the game. What was he do? Like, all he had to do was talk. All he had to do was fucking. Oh, man. Alonzo Keenum. Taysom Hill. He blocked the punt, I swear. That's crazy. Alonzo Morales, more like Alonzo Faggot. You gay. Ooh. Reported? Fuck. Oh, my eyes. I'm fucking blind. Shit. Too bad I'm gonna win the first game on. And once I win, you're gonna have to suck a fat wiener, Alonzo. Oh, let's go. Yee boy. Are you guys gonna call Alonzo? I saw the call come up and I was like, yeah. I was like, maybe I should join. And then I was like, ah, maybe. Then I was like, ah, kill myself. You're not. When are you in the call? I'm barely awake. Me also. Where is this guy? Yeah, get the fucking schnob. He had a legendary scar. This guy's ass. Why do you have so many shotguns? Damn, CJ. I know you be getting them bitches like that. Alonzo, if I win this first game on, if we go to dinner, you have to pay for me. Oh, wait, you already ate. Fuck. You still have to pay for me if we go somewhere. It's the number one bullet from Central. Damn, is she hot? If you win this game, you have to pay for me. I can barely even pay for myself. I actually can't pay for myself. I have $3. Actually, basically $4. I swear to God, I'll sit on this house the whole game. I have a fucking scar. Anybody that runs up on me, I'll shoot him in the dick! Nah, I ain't sitting up here. You have $9? Yeah, because you've gone out to you like three times. You went out to you like three times in a row. We went like, we went to Applebee's. Then you went somewhere after that. Then you went somewhere after that. And then you just went to Cracker Barrel. You went to Red Robin. That's where you went. Stop spending your money on fast food. My TV just went out. I can't see anything that's happening right now. There we go. Fucking Alonso. You disgust me. Damn. Oh my God! That guy almost just sauced me. That would not have been good. Am I watching like CSI or some shit? What am I watching? No, go to SportsCenter. All they're gonna be talking about is that fucking the game. Oh shit, I'm not even in the zone. Oh boy. Give me that. Oh no. Are you fucking serious? Oh my God, you're so bad. You're so bad. He did not just let me do that to him. No, that guy is ass. Fuck him though for taking off my whole shield. The fuck was he shooting me with? A silence? I don't know, but he got fucking shit on. Anybody in here? Hello? Alonzo, what are you doing? Sexy. Laying in bed? Yeah, probably. Laying in bed. Haha. I knew it. My eyes. I basically slept all day. I didn't do anything today. I woke up at like 12 and then like tried to get on Xbox. I streamed for like 10 minutes and I was like, yeah, I can't stream right now. And then I just went back to sleep. I was like, I'm so tired. So I want to build like a base, but then I kind of just want to sit in one of these houses. It doesn't even look like anybody raided this house. Oh, never mind, someone did. I woke up at 9, came home, roasted from 10 to 11, Is he the one to work 12 to 6? I work on Tuesday. Best believe I'm sitting in this house. Oh gosh. So if anybody tries to come up here, they getting that got, boy. In the next 30 seconds. You got a solo win? Fuck. What am I watching right now? I'm watching the Trailblazers game, Alonzo. They're playing the Timberwolves. Gang Cody! It's that boy. Boy, I know who they... Shut your dumb ass up. You didn't know who they were playing. Alright guys, it's getting pretty scary. There's not that many people left. But there are a lot of bushes left. Man, I don't even have 100 health. Like, this is a problem. I swear to God, I'll sit in this bush. No, I won't. I thought I just saw someone crouch and I almost shit myself. I was like, wow. Oh, we gotta move. Why does it have to close down right here? What the fuck? Fuck this shit. Calm and steady wins the race. I'll give him some ammo. Yes, Alonzo? I'm gonna sit right here and just see if some people start dying. Rudy wants to play duos. I'll play duos with him. I'm currently in a game. I can't just leave this game. There's fucking 5 people left. And I'm sitting under a staircase. Hey, just saying, if someone runs in front of me, they getting that got. How's that selfish? How is this not the greatest hiding spot you've ever seen? Someone just got a supply drop, boys. Someone just got another one. Oh, fuck. I want to see if there's anybody, like, outside the zone. Or not, like, outside. Oh, shit. Nah, I'm not doing that. People are fighting. Oh, God! Guy out of nowhere. I'm scared. Oh my god, dude, my fucking... What? What? No, there's another guy right here. Oh, he's not fucking with me. I'm not fucking with you either. I dropped my first aid kit. Fuck. No, I need that. Fuck you, dude. Yeet. He was in a bush! My fucking auto assist or auto aim like locked onto him. That was crazy. Anybody in this bush? I'm gonna be sneaky. This is how I'm gonna win this game. People fighting? Not even worried about it. I hear rockets though. Oh. Is there a guy up here? Oh shit. There's still four people left. I'm going for the supply drop. Oh God! Let's go! Get the fuck out of here. Oh god, there's a guy building to my left. Oh, I have no, like, shield. This is fucked. Oh no, this is gonna be a close one. Oh god. Ah! There's a guy right here. Rudy, this is not good. There's a guy right there! Oh god. Get ran up on, pussy bitch. Oh, God. Was that a good idea? Probably not. But I'm running. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. No. Where'd he go? No. No! Not like this! God! He was in a bush! He was in the bush! You fucking bitch! Big old doinks! Big old doinks! I want to die. I want to kill myself. Yeah, I just lit a bong on YouTube. Fuck is this guy? This guy always be messaging me, bro. Like, don't talk to me. Who are you? Look at this. Look at this guy. He called me a Ugandan child. What? Should you go to Rudy's or stay home? I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Hey, what up, gang? That's got third. Kill myself. He was in a bush. Alonzo, you should go to Rudy's. Unless Rudy doesn't want you there. What did I have? I had like four. I said you should go to Rudy's. I got third. He was in a bush. Bushes are overpowered.
Well, I didn't even loot this. I didn't even loot the other house yet.
The boy was right there. Conan was fucking drinking that shit. He got fucking shit on.
Yeah.
What? Someone looted this?
Go to Rudy's, Alonzo.
I don't know if I can get out of bed.
Alright, then stay home. The fuck? The fuck?
I'm laying in the dark just watching my favorite fucking YouTuber right now.
Let's go.
Connor, don't start another game.
I'm not.
Yeah.
Hey, that was the first walk-off touchdown in the fourth quarter of an NFL playoff game.
That's crazy. That's crazy.
Bro, that's like Case Keenum traveled on that throw.
Case Keenum's a god, that's why. Did I send streaks today? I don't think so. No, I did not. You say you traveled? My life is a lie.
Hey, Rudy, what's your schedule like this quarter?
This quarter?
Yeah.
Me too.
You don't have a third, though.
Exactly. I'm going to come back to the school. Oh!
Connor, we're going to win because I'm in my Gucci room.
I just left the call on accident. Sorry, I just got a call from Pop-Tarts. They're trying to sponsor me. Popcorn! Alonzo, you didn't know the Trailblazers played fucking Minnesota?
Yes, I fucking did.
Lying ass. They're playing in Minnesota, and the crowd just did the skull chant. Well, look at Taj Gibson. That's a dunk.
Bro, guess what?
Hey, Rudy, we about to get this game one dub, baby.
We always do, bro.
Let's go.
That's like $25 a month.
What'd you say?
TP goes at Anytime Fitness. It's like $25 a month.
Jesus Christ. $25?
Yeah.
Isn't Planet Fitness like $10 a month?
Yeah, to see how much it is, you have to like email them or give them your email, and I still get emails from them.
What the fuck?
I said, hey, it's been a couple months since it's been 7 months.
It's been 7 months. I can't even remember. Oh, I'm not even gonna make it. I'm gonna make it to like the bottom houses. Maybe not even that. I kinda was on my phone, but it's okay. Give me this gun right here. That's not a gun. Shit. Oh, Rudy, I might be fucked. Alright, my game's lagging now.
Are you playing duos?
Yeah.
I'm on the watch.
What's this dumbass trying to do? He's trying to shoot me over the railing. Oh my god, why is it lagging so bad? He's Good job, Rudy. Kill him so I can get his shit. Let's go. Hey, give me that shotgun.
Yeah, I'm putting a cozy campfire down because I don't have anything else to heal with.
Oh god! There's a guy in here! Rudy!
I have to stay right here, I don't have anything to heal with.
Oh shit. Wait, I have a cozy campfire too.
Don't put it down, I got cold.
I don't even think you can. Well, do you have a weapon? Can I have something?
Oh, shit.
Alright, let's go. Who's trying to get that mixed sausage? Oh, God, they're going to be above us.
Hey, how fucking dumb you gotta be to actually eat a Tide Pod?
Pretty dumb.
People are actually doing it. Come on,
I was,
Yee boy. Wouldn't you just die if you eat a Tide Pod?
There's a whole bunch of bad shit in there.
Oh my god!
You get anything from diarrhea to death. He plays this game too much. That's ridiculous.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. I walked up that ramp and got fucked. Literally.
Really,
yeah. Diarrhea to death.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I don't know what's worse.
Mitochondria. Dude, get up.
I can't.
Nick Gwen is out to eat with about 1,000 juniors. Rudy, you just left. Rudy, you just left the game.
No, I didn't.
They're out of Osaka, I think. Oh, it's Abby's birthday.
I said text me back. I might add back.
Alright, I'll text you back, bro. Sorry. Hey, you said you said Minecraft streams?
Hey, y'all trying to play 2K17 tonight in my park?
Just stop.
Fuck. I actually am. Fuck.
I don't even own fucking 2K17 anymore.
Why?
Like, I deleted it off my Xbox.
You still own it, then, bitch.
Alright, I didn't ask for that attitude. You stupid bitch.
I think I'm coming over.
Just get up.
I can't.
Bitch, you act like you're a paraplegic.
First of all, I'm not even wearing pants.
And?
Second of all, I got so much laundry to do.
Don't even. Honestly, I'm just trying to have a Mario Kart tournament.
Yeah, you keep saying that, but you ain't about it.
I am. I'll beat you.
Then set it up, bitch.
You set it up.
Nobody will beat you.
Shut up, bitch. And my dad said it's all cool if you guys come over and play, or come over for the Super Bowl.
Fuck yeah. Oh, what day is that going to request that Sunday off?
Shabazz Napier just sent Jeff Teague stuff. What day is it? It's like, I don't fucking know.
It's the fourth.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
I don't know.
It's the fourth.
It's the fourth because it's a Sunday.
It's the fifth. It's the fifth.
That's a Monday.
It's the fifth. It's the fourth. It's the fifth.
The most missed day of work is the day after the Super Bowl. Shut up, you coon.
Come here.
You're all the way over there. Underwear? Hey, you see me, Rudy?
Bro, we got 5 seconds. Hurry up. 4, 3, 2.
Let's go to... Where are we coming in? Let's go to Pleasant Park. I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Ooh. That's what I'm saying. Ah.
Hey, so, Caleb and Adam's a little bit too tryhard in this game.
Why? That's why, like, Alonzo, you saw me tell him to shut up on Twitter, didn't you? Because he's like, he has 4 kills, and, like, he's not even that good. I was like, Kale, shut the fuck up.
Yeah, that tweet was kind of stupid. It was kind of annoying.
Who was it about?
It was just a video of these guys. They got hella hyped over a Fortnite win. And then Kale, like... What? I don't have a weapon. I don't know! I have a gun!
92 damage to him.
See ya, boy. Hell yeah, I'm ready for bowling, CJ. About a bowl of 300. Oh, there's a guy in here. Are you fucking serious? This game sucks. I don't want to play anymore. Nah, I was joking. Why is there so many people here? Sorry. Sorry, I can't have 15 kills per game. There was a video. It was these guys. They were all at this dude's house, and he was playing Fortnite, and he won a game. And they all got super hyped, and Kale quoted it, and he's like, he only had 4 kills. He's not even that good. And then I said, Austin, shut up. It's like, who cares how many kills you won? You still won the goddamn game.
How do you even know he had 4 kills?
I don't know. I couldn't even see it. Right. I'm the best goddamn Fortnite player in this world. Hey, shut up. That's why y'all hung out with him.
I didn't know he was gonna be there. Me either. There.
I wish I was cool enough to get invited to Adams.
I didn't know he was gonna be there until we went to Ivy. And we talked about who was coming over. They said Austin's here.
And they were like, oh, yeah, let's not invite Connor and Ethan, you know. Or Brennan. Or Nick Glenn. Because we just want to slob on Rudy and Alonzo's clout. Yeah. Hey, Rudy.
Where are we going?
I don't know. I just dropped. Going to Fields or Anarchy, whatever one this is. I wanna go home. Alonzo, you ain't gonna do anything. You don't have anything better to do.
Bitch.
So why not just go to fucking Rudy's?
If I go to Rudy's, all I do is lay in his bed till I fall asleep and then go out on the couch and go to bed.
And? At least it's something to do. With your bud. I haven't seen a chest in here in a good minute.
What the fuck am I gonna play? Nothing.
Cars 3. Rudy, there's a guy right in front of you! You can play Cars 3.
Cars 3? Do you have that? Let's go!
You just got shit. Oh my god, there's two of them! Run, Rudy! Oh god. One of them just drank a potion. This isn't good. Fuck, I'm dead. God. Sorry, I didn't drop 13 kills in the first minute. Rudy, stop leaving the game. Stop leaving the game.
He's making me. You think I mean to?
Yes.
How?
No, Alonzo. Go to Rudy's and we'll just play Minecraft.
I don't want to play Minecraft.
What the fuck?
Bro, he wants to.
After you and Brennan were supposed to be on that grind.
How many times did I fucking get on? Once, I didn't even play.
I killed you.
Yeah. Then he gave me another call. I already didn't want to play, and then he gave me another call. I just turned around on my bed.
You disgust me.
Oh,
I've never been to Osaka.
Sean had 7 root beer floats.
Yeah, he threw up. You would not have ate 7.
I've had 6 before.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. What is food?
Gross. Root beer floats are gross.
Connor, let's just go to retail, bro.
Yeah. Oh god, I see a lot of people.
Fuck.
We just gotta get a gun and fuck up the first person we see. Fuck up a bag. Is this an AR? No, it's a pump shotgun. RIP. What the fuck is that? Oh my god. Oh, it's a silenced pistol. I thought it was a fucking, like a legendary pump. I was like, is that even in the game? It's not even in the game. Alright, let's go. We cool now.
Are we in there?
And? Oh my god! How did he do? You need to get that first aid kit. Yeah, he ain't coming in here now. I kind of want to see him open the door. Oh, Rudy.
Hey, Brett fucking Rapple Snapchatted me at 9 in the morning.
And said what?
It's a fucking picture of the Cracker Room, and you said, why are you here? I said, it didn't say it. Fuck you.
Oh my god, Rudy, look at this. Don't even peek him. No, he's on the ceiling! Oh! He's in the ceiling! Oh! He's right! I'm dead. Get him, Rudy! God damn it, Rudy. Rudy, you're the worst at one-on-one battles.
That's bullshit.
It's not. It's shit bull. Oh my god, Rudy.
What?
It didn't work. It's all your fault. I hate you. I hate you. God. Just because I turn 14 tomorrow doesn't mean you can beat my ass. Happy birthday to you. You live in a zoo. You look like a monkey. And you're black like one, too.
Hey, Rudy, I'm about to come over there. For real? I don't know. This man just started blasting music downstairs.
Yeah, then you. Yeah, you might want to come over. You've been sleeping all day. Alright, we're going to Loot Lake. Whose fucking phone went off? About to beat their ass. Hey, Alonzo. Did you really go and eat with Rudy and Coral?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm not going to eat. I want to start a company.
God damn it.
Do you know the way?
I'm about to get that game.
Did you see Pierce's fucking story? Him sitting on that fucking ladder?
No.
He was sitting on the ladder in the back.
You know the way.
The fuck toys.
Rudy, I don't think anybody dropped with us. For the first time in forever. Hey, I got a boogie bomb, boy. I got a boogie dick. What? It's a dick, boy. Don't worry, I got a silencer. We're cooling. And a sniper. Who's trying to get sniped? You building stuff?
Yeah.
Is this a... Oh, shit. A blue silenced SMG. Let's go. Who's trying to get that wiener? Hey, is wiener a funny word?
Yeah.
I think it's a funny word. I have a sniper. Are we scanning? Ow. My soul. Oh, there's an AR down here, Rudy.
I don't need it, boy.
Oh, shit. Okay. There's some ammo down here, too.
Way to fuck over
there. Alright, I'm gonna put a trap down right there. I just put a trap down.
You asshole.
Oh, you have a sniper? Where are they? Oh my god, they're all the way over there. Why are you even shooting at that man's? I only see one of them.
The other one's at the chest in the middle.
Wow. Fuck, I missed. Oh, Rudy.
His teammate's behind that rock. Or that wall.
I'm not bringing my monitor.
So you're using mine, the extra one I have?
If I even end up playing him, yeah.
It's a rock.
What's going on with us?
Bitch, no.
What the fuck?
Why? Left, left, left. He's in that little crevice.
Oh, I see him. Rudy stopped. That wasn't that close.
No, I wouldn't hit him if I wouldn't hit that thing.
He just destroyed a tree. Did you just switch guns? Okay, okay. Don't worry, I got a boogie bomb just in case anybody rolls up on us. I'm your dad. Boogie, woogie, woogie.
It's the only life you got, so you gotta live it big time.
Ah, 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 ah. Do-do-do-do-do. Make it count, play it straight. Don't look back, don't hesitate. When you go big time. Darryl, what you want, what you feel. Never quit, make it real. When you go big time. Hey, hey, only that you got, hey, hey, don't Don't you feel the rush? Oh, he's building two loot like. Call me good, but you gotta lose. Oh, my God, here's the life you choose. Yeah. If you want it all, lay it all on the line. It's the only life you got, so you gotta live it big time. Bow. I sang that whole opening scene. Hey, hey, suck on that fucking nut in the butt. Where is he?
Is the door unlocked? Yeah, it will be. Are you trying to go get him in the car?
Sure. Oh, God. Yep, so did I. I'm your dad. Boogie, woogie, woogie. Let's just try to no-scope him. Like, fuck. Alright, I got a boogie bomb. So if he tries to pull some dumb shit, I'm in his ass. Let's go, motherfucker. Is he inside? Why'd you open the... Ah! Rudy, I hate you.
I
hate you.
No, you're a dumbass.
No. You know that would have killed you if you were in front of me. And then you blocked me off from crawling back. No, stop. Stop leaving the game. God, it's all you fucking. Hey, you know what's a good show on Netflix?
What?
End of the Fucking World.
What? What about it?
There's a show on Netflix. It's called End of the Fucking World, and it's really good.
Yeah.
Did you watch it?
Yeah, I didn't think so.
No, did you?
Yeah, I did. I watched the whole season one.
Fucking pussy.
Asshole. Alexa, tell Alonzo to shut the fuck up.
I'd rather not answer.
Fuck. I unplugged her. You want Alexa to play some bangers? Hold on. Alexa!
You're screaming. You can't do that.
I know.
You're getting paid shaking down for going on to demonetization. What does that mean?
Ow. Shut up! I hate you. I hate you. Hey, Alonzo. How much money you got?
$9, bitch.
Broke ass.
Connor, how much money you got?
$3. Dick ass.
Dick ass.
Oh, dick ass boy. Suck your nut.
Dick ass.
Oh, dick, hey. It's just a dick in my ass, hey. A dick in my ass, hey. I'm only one subscriber away from 120. Let's go. People dropping at the left factory. What'd you say? I do. Oh god, this guy's gonna get a weapon. But I have one too. Haha, bitch! I killed him before he could get the weapon. Rudy, are you alive? Oh, Rudy just left the game. Wow.
And the call.
So I'm in a duo and I'm by myself.
Where the fuck did Rudy go?
Probably got on Facebook Messenger. Well, now I gotta kill this guy. Oh! Get the McDickens, boy. Didn't even touch me. Let's go. The only person who can touch me is Alonzo. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck. Believe it or not, I'm walking on air. I never thought I'd be so free. I love that commercial with Aaron Rodgers. What the fuck was that?
And then we get a yeah!
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 I wanna. Oh my god, why is this guy jumping so far?
Hey, where are the white women at?
Yo, no!
Bro, I had like 18 fucking alarms go off between 9 and 9:05.
So we had like 5 alarms go off.
Like 18 fucking alarms.
Like 18.
Fuck.
Why? Why did he... Fuck you, Rudy.
My internet went out.
Stop it.
My Xbox won't connect to internet right now. Dude, honestly, it's just pathetic that you have to lie to us like this.
Why did he have so many go off?
Okay, what
did you say? Alonzo.
What?
Why did he have so many go off? Adam's alarms. Alonzo said that Adam had like 11 alarms go off.
Late in the morning?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was annoying. He wasn't waking up to him either.
Turn him off.
I did.
Did you wake him up?
No, I fucking grabbed his phone and stopped and rolled back over.
No, you didn't.
Like 8 times.
What if he had something to do?
He did what? He didn't.
What time was it at?
So you were the first one to leave.
Yeah, before everybody else left or woke up.
Left.
Alright, Connor's loading.
Believe it or not, I'm walking.
Hey, Connor.
What?
On guard.
On guard. Yeah, I don't eat the pizza crust either. Just kidding. Pretty funny.
What?
I said that's pretty funny.
You know what's funny?
What?
Yeah.
Why is Adam so mad? What the fuck?
Why is he mad?
You don't eat pizza crust either. Yeah, I do. What the fuck?
How come you left all that crust last night then?
What?
At Adams.
Oh, that crust was bad. Like, I used to eat
it from?
Hey, Connor, have you heard that Inventor?
No.
I was gonna be eating the crust, though, but that shit wasn't good. Like, the end was, like, really burnt on all of them.
Alonzo.
What?
Where was the pizza from?
Papa Murphy's.
Ew.
Connor, here's the invite.
Shut up! Was it? Oh, wait.
It was so fucking funny. Try to find it. Said, hey, he said, I'm horny. Hey, lol. He said, you ignore my text for 24 hours, but reply to I'm horny in 1.3 seconds. This is called a trap, man. It is illegal.
I just looked at it, dude. It's so fucking funny.
Brodus, we have found it. Do you know the way?
You know the way.
You found a new way? Show me the way.
Literally, all that guy on the Saints had to do was tackle him inbounds. And they would have won.
All he had to do was tackle him.
No.
Yeah.
It had to be inbounds, faggot. Yes, it did.
No.
Yeah, if you would have gone out of bounds, there would have been 4 seconds left. You would have kicked a field goal and won.
First of all, you couldn't. It's not automatic that he would have made the field goal.
I know.
Where are we going?
But Kai Forbath's a god.
What, a Dusty Debo?
No, fuck no. We're going to Wailing Woods. Ew.
Yeah, and they just dies every time on Twitter.
They're phonies. They didn't even live stream.
Adam wouldn't let him.
Why?
Bro, no, my MVP, hold, stop. No, stop.
Phonies. Fucking phonies.
There's somebody here.
No, there's not. Oh shit, I think he's here with me.
He is?
Yeah. Oh, he didn't have a weapon though. Haha, fucking pussy. Can I not pick up this small... Alright, this game's broken. There we go, now I can. So his partner might be with you, Rudy. Three people in the water?
Knocked him, killed him.
Shit. Well, good job. I love you.
Wait. What was the other person? I'm sorry. There's somebody else on the left side.
Oh, really?
Oh, he's coming down the stairs.
I threw a grenade at him. Fuck. Why did I do that? Do you know the way? This shotgun in your dick.
He tried to jump down.
Ooh, nobody looted the bottom.
This dude has something.
Fuck, bro. The Timberwolves are fucking shitting on us.
Yeah, I'm watching. Oh, I got a scar. There's a blue AR down here if you would like.
For real?
Yes. No.
Do you have rockets?
No.
Shut up, I know you do.
Do you want to look at the stream? I just looked at my inventory. I'll do it again.
Well, I need some fucking rockets.
You can get the shotgun in your face. Here, dude. Fuck, take this.
Bro, I'm keeping this burst. Cause if we see somebody at range, they can fuck them up. Really?
I think I dropped that pistol. Here, dude, here. Turn around. Medkit! Where'd you get rockets from?
The rocket store.
Hey.
Need rockets.
I heard you pull out that grenade launcher.
Yeah, you said he has a grenade. You told me he had a grenade launcher.
Yeah, I know. I was asking if you had rockets. Fucking stupid. Do you have a trap? Damn. Oh, there's that pistol. Hey, Alonzo. Imagine if we were British. Wouldn't that be funny? Poppycock. Poppycock! My fucking eyes. I think I'm blind. Hey, Alonzo, are you trying to go blind with me? Okay. Believe.
I'm gonna do the Tide Pods. I'm gonna just squirt them in our eyes.
Okay. Pick these up. Damn, we're like right in the middle of the zone. We're cool. Might as well just stay here.
Jalen Ramsey to the Jags crowd said, "We go to the Super Bowl and we go win that bitch." They like had a rally at the stadium when they came back from Pittsburgh.
That man's Stephon Diggs. That is crazy. What a way to lose. People at the factories? In front of the left one? Two people in front of the left one? I don't know what they're doing, but they're running around. Wow, you're already shooting at them. Did you hit either one of them?
No, they're jumping too far. Oh, I see them.
I'm hiding behind a grill. Oh no. The window, left factory window. Yeah, they're still there. I hit one for 35. Oh my God, I just got some work. No. There's a guy. He's on the pillar, my left side.
Can't see him.
He just put some fucking bullets into me, boy.
Building all the way up top.
Well, they jumped down. One jumped down.
Can I go get him?
I don't even fucking. Oh my God! Behind us. The penthouse. You fucking serious? Like, why even fuck with us? I'm not even trying to kill you. Rudolph. Patrick Juarez. Junior. Why'd you send that through the group chat? You did not just fall asleep.
Did you unlock the door?
Yes, he did. Alonzo, if you go to sleep, that's fucking sad.
Why?
Because you've been sleeping all day.
No, I haven't.
Yes, you have.
What?
Just go to Rudy's. Just go to Rudy's.
I haven't been sleeping all day.
You're lying.
I worked 12 to 6. I got home around 7.
I don't mean shit.
And then I was watching your stream.
I don't mean shit. How are you so tired?
I woke up at 9.
And?
Because I didn't fucking sleep last night. Adam wouldn't let me fucking go to bed.
Rudy, did you stay the night?
Hell no, what? What?
What was your excuse to go home? Rudy?
I had a game.
Oh.
I had a game.
No, you didn't.
I did.
Yeah, I know.
I fucking lost.
Didn't you face Deontay's team?
Yeah, bro.
Were they too good?
He wasn't even there till fucking halftime.
Wow. How did y'all get shit on then? That's also a lie.
I got the shitter at 7:50. straight. And now we're here.
I don't understand how you're so tired.
I fucking slept like 4 hours.
How was Adam not letting you sleep? People in the grocery shop.
Shut the fuck up, dude. You're bugging me.
There's people right in front of here.
What?
There are people in the big shop. The big grocery shop.
The big shop.
Oh, right here. Move! Oh! Rudy, you're not doing anything! Rudy, you didn't help me at all. I just killed both of them, and you're gonna run in here and steal my stuff? Liar. You took that launch pad. Yeah, I know, I do. Damn, he almost sauced me with that fucking silenced pistol. Sauce it up. Sauce my dick. Hey. Alonzo, take me out on a date.
I will.
Fuck you will. Wish I had a real man who would pay for my meals. Oh, I just got a scar. Rudy, I got potions for you.
Rudy, I'm about to Uber over to your house.
No, Ubu is Java. If you Uber to Rudy's house, he's so fucking funny. Rudy, when you get up here, there's some potions.
Why'd you do that?
Why can't you get up here?
Well, let me jump.
Oh! Shots fired! Shots fired! Oh, I see him too. One drop down. Where's he at?
Hit him twice. To the right.
No, he's over here. Oh wait, maybe not. Where the fuck you at? Oh, good.
His teammate's coming soon.
Come up these stairs, you motherfucker. This house wasn't looted.
I know.
Oh shit. I took his bandages. Where's his fuck ass teammate?
I don't know. His teammate was one with a sniper too. Oh, over here! Over here! Run it! Northwest.
I didn't see him.
Run it! He's gonna be right over these trees. In the bush.
The fuck
where,
he is. Rudy, you gave me like three different directions. Oh, it's another team! Rudy, stop!
Kill one, knock one down.
They're getting shot at too!
Oh, so
they're getting shot at too!
Are you
I'm pretty sure. I thought they were getting shot at from over this from 75. I'm on edge now. I'm on edge now. I'm going to top of the hill. Yeah, that's it. We gotta go. Oh shit, the thing's right here. I mean, I have 15 bandages, so I'll be good. What?
I have a freaking pad.
So do I.
Come here. Oh, you're way over there.
Come here. I'm just running. We don't need to use it. Well, when you get out of the storm, I got some bandages for you. Oh, you launch padded. Oh, guys to our right, guys to our right. He just went through Dusty Depot, I'm pretty sure. Like, he might be right behind this fucking wall.
No, we're not behind this wall.
Connor, who are the two people watching your stream right now?
I don't fucking know.
Are you one of them?
Probably.
Okay.
That's probably CJ. Yeah, he's right here! Dead. I don't know where his partner is.
Oh, here, over here, he's running.
I can't build shit, what the fuck? Where's he at? Oh, I see him. He's just gonna start building. Yep. What? Can I not build? Like, is this game broken or something? Oh, we're behind that hill? Or is he behind that brick wall? Or yeah. Cement wall, whatever the fuck that is. Do you have any more grenades?
Yeah, I'm throwing grenades out.
Oh, shit. He hit me for one. Stay alive. I'm going to try to probably flank around. Is he still behind the cement wall? Oh, no, he's not.
No, he's gone. Or no, she's shooting at me, but...
Took off the guy's shield? Oh my god, he's so hurt. Oh my god, I'm getting shot at from the right. Oh shit. This might be his teammate. You're alone right now?
That's fine.
Oh, fuck. I got another guy too.
Did you kill him?
Yeah, he died right away.
I got the eye away for shooting
at. Oh, there's a scar over here for you.
Purple or gold over there?
It's purple.
I already got one.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh shit, we have to run. Fuck.
Oh my god.
How far is it?
Kinda far.
Oh, I have a launch pad. No, nah. Oh, fuck.
Get out.
Yeah, that was stupid.
Alright, start building right here.
Jesus Christ.
We're behind
you. Look, he got the stippy up.
What? See ya, Rudy. See ya, Rudy. You said build right over here. I was like, all right. So I started building.
I wasn't with you.
That's your own problem.
I'm not running here. No. It's catching up to me very slowly.
I see you running.
I'm not running it.
Come on, go. Come on, my boy.
I know we can outrun that, though.
I have two traps. Don't worry. We're going to win.
I have two traps, too.
One guy tried to become a bush and sneak up on me. She was not going. Do you only have one?
Yeah.
Fuck. How far are we? Oh god, we're pretty far. What if I just no-scoped you right now?
Can't.
Yeah, I can.
Not anymore.
Yeah, I could. Yeah, we kind of gotta go, huh? I have a little bit.
Alright.
Like, I have 30 and then 33.
Yeah, I was gonna see if you had, like, a lot, because I kind of did something. But I'm cool. I have the same, basically the same amount as you have 35 after 30.
I don't see anybody.
Alright.
Structure to our 330? If I had to guess, someone might be on this top, the top of this hill.
Oh, yes. In my Gucci robe. Making me cold right now.
Engage. Oh, there's small potions up here. Guys, to our 195. I just took them. Hold on. There's guys like looking at us right now. Here, they're on the ground. Yeah. Oh, they're fighting someone else? I'm about to down this guy. Oh my god, how did I miss? There's only one of them, so I don't know where his teammate is. What the fuck? I just glitched out of the base. What? I got hit? What? What is happening? My game is broken. What? That didn't make any sense. That's fucking stupid. That just pissed me off. Is he still on that base?
No, he ran out. I hit him for 35, but I don't know what happened.
I'm watching behind us. Do you have another potion?
Yeah, I got one.
I need that. Because somehow I got hit. I was lagging so bad.
Oh shit. Oh, what up? I fell.
Problem is, like, I don't see anybody. Like, I don't see shit. Guy over the mountain, yeah.
On the
hill? Yep. Oh!
Oh my god, I hit him so. His shield's gone. God damn it, dude. I hit him for 35 and 70.
Do you have bandages?
No.
I do.
Okay, good. God damn it, bro. I hit him for 35 and 70.
There's two. Yeah, they're both there. One behind a tree. Other one's sort of. The other one's rushing. You're gonna get trapped under. All right, we're playing with like pros or something.
Oh, the other one's right here.
Yeah, he's like right next to us. He's about to run up on our ass.
What? Where did you get sniped from?
I knocked one down. Where are you? Alright. Stay right there. Oh, I'm getting shot at. This is not good. Oh, we have to go forward. I'm about to kill this guy's friend. I might get shot though. I got him. Watch by the trees. That's where I saw him last.
Shot ass.
Alright, grab all that shits. Oh my god! Build some shit.
Fuck that dude, bro.
How did he fucking hit me? That's so stupid. How did he even come close to hitting me? That's crazy. Oh, let's go. I just got a new subscriber. Shout out to whoever that was. Because you just got me up to 120 subscribers. Hey. Love you, my guy. I don't know who you were, but I love you. Believe it or not, I'm walking on it. I never be so free. Jason Holter, love you, bro. You the homie. Here we go. Let's go to Fatal. A recap of the last game. We just got fourth. Kill myself. Because Rudy sucks.
Whoa.
Oh.
No,
you didn't.
Had four kills.
So did I.
You did it.
I had 4 or 3. Yeah. Are you going to stables? Right, I'm going under this Christmas tree. I got a rocket launcher. Can I open this chest? Thank you. I thought you said you were going to stables.
No. I said, are you?
Oh, no. I went under the Christmas tree. I'm hiding behind a tractor now. About to build on top of the stable, though.
Connor, hop over here. Hop over here. Oh, just kidding. You're gone.
I'm on top of the stables. I see a guy building. I don't know what he's doing, though. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? I just took smoke from about 3 different spots. Oh! Did you just kill that guy? Oh! I fail. Oh my god, let's watch the guy get sauced. I'm about to get sauced. Fuck! God damn it. Why is there so many people here? There's like three different teams. Oh, there goes my remote. CJ, you should tell everybody in the world to subscribe to me. I'd never be so free. Rudy, what did you just say? Oh. I was like, what you said in the group chat, I was like, what the fuck?
I meant get on.
Do it. Do it, CJ. I don't know why it doesn't come out when you subscribe. That might be just for Twitch. Tested it. Let's see if it works.
Alonzo!
Yeah, what the fuck?
Alonzo!
Whoa! Who just snaked me and then just went back? You know. That young retail. Did you know Ninja on Twitch? Rudy?
What?
You know that dude Ninja on Twitch? Like the best Fortnite player in the world? Like, I don't know how he can stream Fortnite for like 6 hours straight. I can barely play this game for 3 hours. Yeah, let's see, the only way I could probably keep going is if I'm actually winning every game. Squad. I only run squad with the homies. Oh shit. You're gonna die. Yep, I was gonna say you're gonna die. Oh my god, I didn't think he was right there. I thought he was still chilling in there with you. Well, we just got shit on. How do you kick people from the calls? Can you not do it? You can't do it on your phone.
No, you can't do it on your phone.
That's gay.
You used to be able to, but now you can't. You just never found a way to. I'm about to be slumped, to be honest, bro.
Don't.
It's like a Sunday.
It is Sunday.
Because we're in the middle of fucking school, bro. We're in school tomorrow, though.
Dude, if I took a thing of Adderall, I would be fucking, we'd probably win every game. Just wait for my 48-hour stream. Believe it or not, I am walking on it.
Alright, where are we going, Connor?
Be so. You pick this time.
I just don't hear where we go.
I always pick.
Huh?
I always have to pick.
I don't care where we go.
You pick. Put some more. Okay. Is that Ed Davis? Man, it's trash. Man, it's garbs. I'm about to win this shit. Rudy, we're gonna win this game. Okay? Okay.
I'm focusing on this game, dude.
Oh, hell yeah. Alright, extreme focus starts right now. I see something blue in here. It's a blue shotgun. I'm all over it.
I got a green shotgun.
Give me this shit. What's this? Extreme focus. This. Got a boogie bomb? Let's go. Going over here. This is. What's in here? Slurp. Okay, I'll take that. Actually, give me that AR. Here's shots. From I don't know where. Did you get that pistol? Yeah, you did. I think I saw him at Little Island. Building in Loot Lake. Like they took out the things. And they took out the wall and built another one.
Oh yeah. They're taking out all the, like, the middle of the lake.
Yeah.
Like they're
I'm getting shot at. Oh, there's a guy in the water? Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Yep. Rudy, come help me!
Where am I in water? Oh shit, what up, Phil?
I'm in the water. He's drinking something. Yeah, he just took a shield. Rudy, you're about to get thy ass. Rudy, he's right there. Oh yeah. That's what I love. Now these guys from Loot Lake are going to be like, what the fuck's going on? And they're going to come shit on us. Yeah, I don't have any, like, meds. So.
Hey, all he had over there was...
What? Little do these guys know I have a boogie bomb and I'm about to use it like a god. Actually, I probably shouldn't do that.
Oh, hey, I got meds. Come here.
Are you getting shot at?
I
heard a shotgun. I hear them destroying shits.
Yeah, they're above us.
Let's go. Get them meds, baby.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
I dropped my AR on accident.
Ew.
I only have a burst. It's okay. Are you going up there?
Hell yeah.
Shit, wait a second. I got a boogie bomb.
For real?
I still hear him fucking destroying stuff. Yeah. Hey, let me go in first and I'll just launch it. And then you come in and start fucking people up.
Hey, they just built the 12, hurry up.
Let's go.
Hey, you're coming.
Yeet! Right, oh, it didn't work. I hit him for 70? Bang! Bang! Bang!
Fuck you, kids.
Oh, I was gonna build that.
I'm gonna get that stuff.
Yeah, I was gonna say we could probably start heading over there. Did you take damage from this? Nope. 360. The day I hit a 360 is the day I quit playing Fortnite.
I dropped my shotgun back there. Oops.
Well, now you got a blue one. Yeah. Yee, boy. Give me that AR. I don't even care if it's normal. Give me that blue AR. Shit. Give me that rocket launcher then. Because I have rockets.
Did I take the rockets or did you?
Let me get them. Heck yeah. Go ahead. Let's go. I got five now.
I'm going over here.
There we go, baby. Believe it or not, I'm walking on it. You said hit a no-scope, CJ? Bro. If I would try. Someone ran up on me right now, boom! I was just scoping out the factories. Oh shit, we gotta follow the 9-step guide. Fuck.
Shit, I'm not jumping.
Alright, we gotta keep moving. Sniper?
People are here.
I'm looking. Oh, I thought I saw something. But I guess not. CJ, why do I feel like you low-key talk to hella bitches? The hell was that?
I jumped across my room and into my bed.
Oh.
Yeah. Did you say something about bitches?
CJ.
CJ.
CJ Fisher.
Come on, girl.
What, Rudy?
They're shooting at the top of this hill.
The fuck are you all the way over there for? No, you didn't. I did not hear you say 75.
Brennan did. That was why. I'm gonna fuck him up myself.
Do it then. I won't help you.
I don't know where he went.
You got this. I hope he's in a bush. I hope he's in a bush.
You already fucking know this Minecraft grind starting right now. Yup, I have no idea where
you think I won't stream Minecraft? Where's he at?
Oh,
he throws grenades.
New world defeating the Ender Dragon tonight.
Oh yeah, keep launching him. Oh, no, you didn't. He's still alive. Go get him, Rudy. Good shits. Did he have any rockets?
Maybe.
Ooh, I want this sniper instead of this one. Haha. Let's go. Oh, give me that blue AR. Fuck yeah, boy. Hey, how much ammo do you have?
For what?
For an AR.
30 and 56.
Yeah, I need ammo.
What?
I need ammo. I have 23.
Alright,
do
one second.
Alright, let's get to the zone.
Yeah.
I'm chilling with an all blue loadout. Got fucking blue AR, blue shotgun, blue rocket launcher, blue sniper.
I got blue AR, blue shotgun.
Alright, yeah, drop me my ammos. Are we? Oh, yeah, we're not that far. We're cool.
Fuck. Shit.
No, I'll take that, though. That's light ammo.
What the fuck is happening?
Rudy, do you even know how to Fortnite? That's heavy bullets! Drop me my AR ammo.
Go, 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 go.
There we go.
Holy shit, I was fucking up.
Oh my gosh. Drop me everything but what I needed.
Oh shit, I didn't tear it.
God, I wish that. I wish the fucking truck was in the zone. Otherwise, we'd be chilling in that truck.
Safety.
Hello?
Bitches.
I got bitches all on my dick.
Oh, is this in the zone? Let's go. Is in the zone.
No, it's not. Little bit out. Alright, so we're chilling right now. Like, we are.
I don't have anything to build a base, like, brick wise.
I have wood.
Same. I have 140 wood. That's, like, the best I got.
Yeah.
40 brick.
I have fucking, like, I have 80. I have 80 brick.
Hey, build over here. Southeast. Let's go.
Oh, I see him. Yeah, they are. Oh, we're going away from the zone.
We need a loop.
It sounds so weird. Our steps are, like, in sync.
He's running down the hill. Yep, I think he's picking up loop. Yep.
Where is he at?
Maybe.
I don't even see him. Oh, there's two of them.
Friend.
Knock his friend down. Fuck this shit. Yee! Oh, Rudy! Rudy, get him!
Oh,
no, he's gonna kill me. Or you. God damn it, Rudy. Rudy, you need to heal, my guy. It's a 1v1, Rudy.
Oh, this isn't happening.
Oh, we're fucked. Oh, God, I think he's building over to you. Oh, he's coming, Rudy, he's coming! No, he's coming to kill me! No! Rudy!
I hit him three times!
You 1v1! You're so bad at 1v1s! You're so bad at 1v1s! God, I'm about to start crying. It's so serious. Fuck. Can you win a 1v1?
You had one kill.
God, you had two.
Four.
That's a lie.
That is not a lie.
Yeah, it is. I downed that guy just for you. My nose. Oh my God. Why? Because you're gay?
Unless we're playing squad sims. I don't really know what I'm doing anymore.
Alright. Alright. That man Jimmy Butler been playing out of his mind.
Is there a, I wonder if there, yep, there we go.
What?
Say, I was wondering if there's like kills before we even like get down to where we're supposed to be.
Yeah. Ooh, you scared me. I thought you were a person. Yes. Wow, this factory had nothing.
Same so far. I only have a green shot.
There's a campfire right there. What the fuck? Oh, I have a green sub. There's people in Loot Lake.
Yeah, I'm going to get them.
Oh God, do they see us?
He's running up the stairs.
Don't see us. There we go. This could be a good idea and a bad idea at the same time. Oh, he's right. They're both right here. Knocked one down. Oh, I got him.
Okay, Connor. Did you take any damage?
No.
Well, they are bonds.
They didn't hit me once. Yes. I have a burst. That's it. Let's go. I just shit on both those guys with this green AR. Or this green sub. Good one, Rudy. I got bitches on my knees. Who's trying to get
here,
fucked up? Let's go. Those guys suck.
I don't think Little Island got through it at all.
It did. There's a chest open. I got bitches. Yeah, you faggot.
Do you want the penthouse?
Yeah. Oh god, guys throwing grenades at us on the top hill. I killed him.
Did he die right away?
Yeah.
What that guy? He just took all my shield. You got any shield?
No. I have 6 grenades. Do you want the 6 grenades?
Hell yeah.
Here you go.
Yeah, shit.
Just take all of them. Let's go.
You want anarchy or what?
Hell yeah.
Did Alonzo leave? Hell no.
Did Alonzo leave? Hell no. I see a guy. I think he went into the barn. Oh, no, he's outside of it. He's on the outside of the barn. Kind of running at us, but he's, like, trying to destroy shit.
But thinks he's getting the cogs.
That's what I'm saying. Did he go inside there?
Yeah, he's inside.
We're just chonking nades. No way, no way. Oh, okay. Oh, his teammate. Ooh.
Yeah, his teammate built up.
Oh, I wanna use this medkit so bad, but he's rushing me.
Hey, he's rushing to the left. Oh,
he's oh! Oh! What? No way! I jumped over it. He has 5 health. Wow. That's crazy.